Liverpool have ramped up a mob to sign Inter Milan player Nicola Barella for £71 million transfer fee, and a rebound out of Italy has devalued who else is on club wishlist and how many more might be signed. The biggest issue from a squad perspective at Anfield right now is unquestionable the midfield. The mirror recently claimed no people ran eyed for steamers could be moved on in the summer, and surprisingly, five of the items were midfielder and include one extremely high profile player to the club seemingly now is finished. The shared open player, Jude Bellingham, is Liverpool's primary midfield target. However, with the like of Keita, Kamerlain and Milner all off contract at season end, multiple additions will be required. On that brand, Italian outlet Gazzetta dello Sport report Inter Milan player Nicola Barella is being set up by Anfield chief. The 26-year-old on can do a little bit of everything in the engine room. What more, everything he does do is always at a high level. Barella is an all-action performer and has banged 6 goals and 7 assists across the 2 appearances this season. Even more appealing to club will be Barella's sky-high stamina and willingness to press. Barella is a player now to have caught club A in the past. Indeed, on the eve of Liverpool Champions League round of 16 tie with Inter last season, club spoke highly of the Italian international. He is not just any player, said club, and it would not be bad to have him with us. He is really nice footballer, and I like him, but because he has all the characteristics of a midfielder, so have aggression, technique, pace, and edge.